So, I have a question. What do you think? Which is most intelligent? Which is most profound? Which is most high vibe? Which is the highest dimension? And which is the most difficult? 2, 1. Do like people tell you that you should do to have subscribers, likers, people who look at your social media things, may it be YouTube videos, Facebook platform, Instagram, or whatever, your website, whatever. You just have to figure out exactly what all the instructions tell you to do. That's what you have to do. That's what you have to do. Can you do that? Or number 2, can you be yourself and take that you don't do anything of these people tell you you should do? You are just yourself. How much does it take to be yourself? Bravery. You have to have good self-confidence. Believe in yourself. No matter what people around you tell you, say about you, or anything. And also, you have to know what you talk about, because otherwise, why should you do your thing if you don't believe what you talk about and know what you talk about? That's the whole thing. And to do all this, maybe for many, many years, without having much of the appreciation or people who are seeing what you are doing or actually are maybe subscribing, liking or following or go to your website or seeing your work. So once when I was in university and was doing research, because one of my biggest interests, as I'm an also a visual artist, I was looking at one of our best artists in Sweden, where I originally come from, who is a woman. She's a professor now in the academy in Sweden, but she, in the beginning, many, many years, she didn't have, like, her first movie, she had like 3 people coming and watching her movie, and her artworks was so questioned because she was really going into the points in humanity where people get scared about to see who they really are and what they do themselves. Mostly about a lot of shit, of course. I mean, people do a lot of shit, so when some artists point out that, it's controversial, but she was a good artist. And after many, many years, of course she didn't give up. She's a genius. She got a professor. She's a professor, so finally she got the position she should have in society. People think that when the people get that kind of position, it's like, okay, now it's done. It's not about that. It's not about that. It's about being yourself, be your true self, doing what you have to do in this life. It's not about doing what other people tell you to do. It's not about being someone else or trying to be something people tell you you should be or should do. It's not about that. You know, even in the so-called this awakening process going on Earth now, and being an ascension guide, when I was on Facebook, which I is not anymore, some people, and still some people, they like to tell me who to be and what to do, even if I didn't ask for it. And you know, that's bullshit. I say that's bullshit. People should not tell other people what to do or what to say or who to be if they don't ask you. If no one asks you, why should you tell them? But that's a complex for people who are unsure of themselves. They meet someone they feel are stronger than them, they like to try to tell that person what to be or what to do. So please just choose one of those, or you are already, I tell you, you are in one of those two boxes. The second box is no box, it's a free area, it's your free will, it's your free life. Blessings everyone, much love from me, Freja Enjoy, in beautiful North Australia, Cairns. Blessings.